It is 8:55 on your Tuesday morning, April 17th. I'm Lynn Bowie. Right now, let's go to Meg McNamara. Meg.
Hi, Lynn. Well, a lot of clouds with us, and you can thank low pressure for that. Yes, low pressure in control. For the most part, we're going to be dry today. You'll notice, though, a few snow showers moving into far western Maryland, and we could see a few spotty showers here in Baltimore. Temperatures were up to 40, and we're going to top out in the upper 40s. It's also going to be a breezy day. West winds around 11 miles an hour. These will pick up, though, as the day goes on. And the radar and satellite, so you can see, yes, all the lovely shading over Maryland, that would be the clouds. We'll see a few sunbreaks, though, this afternoon. Lynn?
Meg, thank you. Maryland's health department says there have been two more hospitalizations associated with the use of synthetic marijuana. Mike Hsu reports.
Good morning, Lynn. Good morning, everyone. Now it's up to four users of this fake marijuana in Maryland who've been hospitalized. It's known as K2, spice, or fake, and is marketed as incense or potpourri. But it's really bits of dried leaves sprayed with industrial chemicals. Health officials believe whatever it is, it's causing internal bleeding for users nationwide, including here. In Chicago, three people died after the fakes were laced with rat poison. I'm Mike Hsu reporting from downtown. Back to you, Lynn.
A Maryland man survives for 2 days after crashing his SUV into a ravine. He says he was thrown from his vehicle after it crashed off Indian Head Highway in Oxon Hill early Saturday morning. State highway crews found him yesterday while repairing a broken guardrail. The SUV was not visible from the road. The 41-year-old was taken to Prince George's Hospital Center. And stay with WJZ as you take a live look at Federal Hill. We will have much more news and weather for you today at noon. Have a great Tuesday.